grass beats dead leaves o'er the ground. How fast and far is the hand of war strewed countries brave around? Their nameless graves on ocean's caves, in forest and mountain and glen, where the vulture screams and the angry streams are hiding the bones of men. And what anguish cries from the south arise for the brave ones fallen in vain, while the victor north blows trumpets forth and exalts in our broad domain. And they'll tell with pride how Claiborne died in the land of the free and the brave, and his sword of might was a beam of light, though it led to an exile's grave. Then fling the horde their base award, their chief his triumphal crown. Place vile deceit in his judgment seat, where honor is trampled down. Give a paltry bribe to a hired scribe, to a venal bard his fee, and to him who draws on a righteous cause, a freeman's sword give me. Though his bones should bleach on a sea-washed beach, though his grave be a lonely mound, his name shall chime through the halls of time and swell through the deep profound. And they'll tell with pride how Claiborne died in the land of the free and the brave, how his sword of might was a beam of light, though it led to an exile's grave. Richmond's plain, his captive train outnumber the host he led, and he won his stars on the field of Mars, where glorious Johnson bled. 'Twas his to cope while a ray of hope illumed his flag, and then 'twas his to die when his flag flew high in his band with his stalwart men. For no braver host could e'er boast, nor he a more gallant knight, since the peerless Hugh crossed the avenue, cast Bagnall's host to flight. And they'll tell with pride how Claiborne died in the land of the free and the brave, how his sword of might was a beam of light, though it led to an exile's grave. Eyes afar who watched your star as it rose with the southern cross. There were hearts that bled when your course was slain, and old Ireland fell to your loss. While the flowers shall blow and waters flow to the Shannon, the Shore and the Lee, and the patriot song shall roll along and winding the waves for thee. So the deepest wave of the fallen brave, where Claiborne crossed the lines, and the rank and file from our own fair isle showed courage in foreign pines. And they'll tell with pride how Claiborne died in the land of the free and the brave, and his sword of might was a beam of light, though it led to an exile's grave.